the vision that really came out of Life Edit is just like, hey, I think we have to take a step back here.
We're very much a mission-based company. The mission being to do more with less.
So the Life Edit prototype apartment started with me buying a place, 420 square feet in New York, and coming up with a really aggressive program. What I was asking for was a lot. Live at home for a couple. Be able to have a sit-down dinner for 10 or 12. Get those guests over in a civil manner. And be able to work at home with some sort of standing desk. Very quickly, I realized that small space made so much sense environmentally, but also made sense
environmentally. One of the things that we really want to do is design homes around, A, how people live.
Keep on going, keep on going.
It's truly important, creating more social homes, you know, homes that actually bring people closer together.
It was kind of an incredible experience, because going from the 1,200 square foot